What's cracking, guys? How you guys doing? Starting the day off right, starting it really early, sort of trying to get a lot of stuff done. It's actually pretty cool today. I'm super juiced, even though it doesn't sound like it. My throat's kind of hurting, but I am super juiced, and this is why I get to drive this today. Anyway, guys, yeah, super juiced. Just got like, you know, a rundown how to drive it. Not really, but you know, gotta let it warm up. Gotta let it do its thing. I'm gonna go out there, kind of feel it out. Yeah, never driven an NSX. I used to have an S2000. This is Sleeper Honda's, my buddy DJ's car. He's just like, dude, you have to drive my car. And I'm like, I do, I know. I absolutely have to drive the car. So yeah, gonna do this, dude. I'm super fucking excited. So we're gonna check out what this car's like. Like I said, I used to have an S2000. It's nothing like this, obviously, but I gotta check it out. But yeah, anyways, I think we're gonna head out pretty soon. Gotta let it warm up, get everything kind of situated, and then maybe we'll do some in-car footage. I don't know. I do want to do a walk around of the video as well, so knock out a bunch of stuff. Let's get this going. Here we go. Ooh, ooh. All right. Yeah. And we're in this shit. Oh my god.
Oh my god. All right. Feel free to move everything.
Okay.
However you want.
This is great. All right. Is that going?
It's
on video, 1080p.
It is going.
All right. So, GoPro. All right. Okay, we got the key in. Sick. Let me move this down a little bit, guys. Okay.
Clutch is a little heavy.
Clutch is a little heavy.
Clutch is a little heavy, and you gotta stay on the gas.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Just starting it.
All right, guys. Just starting it. I could feel the like craziness. Okay. Mirrors. All right. I'm just gonna see if I can find everything.
No, hey.
All right, cool.
Yeah.
Man, this feels great. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, where's 5? 5 is over.
You're not gonna use it.
Okay.
Guarantee you're not.
There's no 6, is there?
Nope.
It's pre-6th
gear. NA1.
NA1.
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna wait for all these cars. Awesome. It's a weird mix between, yes, it's a rear-wheel drive Honda, so you could say it kind of feels like the S2000, but I literally still feel 90s Honda in this car for some reason.
Yeah.
I absolutely still feel old, old Honda.
For sure. There's something about it that, like, it doesn't feel like a bucket of bolts or anything.
No.
But it definitely feels vintage at this point.
Yeah.
You know?
Definitely feels vintage.
You can downshift in a second. Flip it. Nice. See how good it feels when you're revving it?
Wow. Wow! You're just there! Like,
your
what?
Your reaction is how I feel sometimes. When nothing even happened.
Nothing.
It was just like a clean shift. Like, you're up in the RPMs, but the way it felt, you're
wow. Like, wow. It was like butter.
Yeah.
Okay. It grabs so well. You're just like, and we're in the next one. This is nuts.
What's funny is I'm having a great time just having you, knowing how much you appreciate Hondas.
Dude.
I'm having fun just having you experience all this. I don't give a fuck that this is my car. I didn't do anything. This is Honda's car, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, I can't take credit for this being an awesome experience for you. It's just cool that like I can help you have this experience.
Dude. When was this ever going to happen in my life?
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, dude. It's funny because, like, NSX has been, like, your dream car for a very long time.
Yeah.
And, like, sure, I would love to have one. But for some reason, I was just never like, I'm going to get one.
Yeah.
But it was just like, okay, like, that's cool.
Yeah.
Somehow, I get to still enjoy this here.
Yeah, no, dude, for sure.
Yeah, this steering wheel feels great. Like, you got your thumbs on top. I got these fingers down here.
For sure.
Oh, this is... I don't even have any words, guys. What an experience this car. I was never a hardcore, I want an NSX, but like, I could daily this car, dude. I would want one. This is insane. I don't know. We were driving on the freeway. Hopefully I include that clip. And I was just like, how often do you just drop it into fourth? And he's like, I don't know, do it. Dropped it into fourth. The tack didn't really even move. We were like $4,000. I'm like, what? Dropped it into third, punched it, and it was just like, you were so pulled back, but not like thrown back like a normal car, just like a nice pull, and you just grew in speed. It's insane. Insane. Look at this thing. Just look at it. But yeah, for those of you that haven't seen this on the channel yet, I'll walk around really quick, show you guys what exactly I was driving. But yeah, not a target top. Not a target top. Not even complaining. But yeah, this is what we got going on here. Look at this guy. Yeah, this is the stretch he was talking about. That's what it had when he got it though, so. This is sick. I'll show you guys inside. That's what I was talking about. Luxurious. It's super nice. But yeah, I don't know what else to say. It's pretty crazy. My day is barely starting. It's like 11. I still gotta go to work, and this is how I'm starting it. I don't know how I'm gonna get anything done. I'm just gonna think about how I sell everything I own in a kidney, and then maybe be able to get one. I don't know if I want one, but yeah, maybe. If I had a chance, I would absolutely do it. Until then, I don't know. It's just not really like, I don't know. If I had a chance, I'd definitely buy one. Guys, anyways, it's much later in the day. I've been at work doing a bunch of other random shit for now, but like I said, it was super juiced. I got to hang out in the morning, got to drive the NSX, and then I had to go to work, so it was a weird combination of times. But now I'm here. I just wanted to, you know, close out the video in a way that, like, I realized that I was gonna try to cut and slice all of us driving in the NSX and throw it into this video, but then I realized that we literally drove around for like an hour and talked about the NSX and cars and a whole bunch of other stuff. So the next video, so tomorrow's video when you're watching this one, I am gonna upload the whole hour long drive as yet again another podcast. I hope you guys are actually enjoying the podcast as much as I'm enjoying making them. I've been really not been putting out too many vlogs and videos of me working on cars because I literally haven't had time, and I've made sure that the recap always comes out on Monday, so I put a lot of my effort into there. Thanks for the support there, guys. It's crazy how much effort I put into those, and then at the same time how much I hear from you guys. So I mean, I love that. Thank you so much. Props to all you guys for watching. I have a bunch of other videos that I want to bring up soon. I gotta work on the Del Sol, but I also have to smog it. So, you know, you California people understand, hopefully. I gotta smog the Del Sol soon, dude, and it's gonna be a giant pain in the ass, but I'm willing to pay, you know, like anything. I'm down to play that race car tax, you know, if I could find a hookup, because I still really want to boost that car. I've been putting everything together in my garage, and in order to do that, I wanted to put the Recaros I have into my hatch, because I need to get them off the ground, and it would be actually really good if they weren't, you know, on my floor. I'd have a lot more room to do that. So I tried to do it. I got some eBay rails to just throw them in. Those didn't work at all, which hella sucks. But anyways, I phoned a friend. I hit up Young Static. He said he's down to help me. So in the next couple days, maybe another week, he'll have time to kind of help me out there. I'm keep pushing forward on these recaps, obviously, and I have a bunch of more podcasts in the works. I think I'm actually going to do one with Young Static soon, so, you know, smash that like button if you think that's a good idea. I know he's down, and I got a couple other people lined up as well, so hopefully you guys are enjoying this longer form content. I am trying to work on my own cars and doing stuff like that, but I'm also really trying to, you know, talk to random people in the community, and I'm having fun doing that, so hopefully you are too. But anyways, I don't want to make this too much of a ramble video. Tomorrow, when you're seeing this, I'll throw up the NSX drive video, which is actually pretty fun and pretty entertaining. And man, I had a blast driving it. So DJ, thanks for letting me drive that car. I'm really hoping I can drive it again, maybe. But anyways, I'll get a lot more videos out for you guys. And, you know, I need to work on my cars too. So I've been smashing around in the hatch for so long. I've been having a lot of fun in that, not going to lie. But yeah, guys, all right, I'll see you in the next one, and peace.